Radex 1008 has two different pancake monitor detectors on the unit. It detects all three, beta, alpha, and gamma, but it also specifically scans beta alone. Now they're bringing the sample, a little uraninite. Oh, it's going.